What would you do if I slept out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out of me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of here. Well, I'll say,
I've been doing this for what, how many years? 8, 9 years?
Okay, Danyl, that was single-handedly the best first audition I have ever heard.
Let's say X Factor was happening now and you were doing it now. Would you be more anxious in the sphere of the social media world, or do you think you would have been better able to spin it to your advantage?
I, at this moment, will refuse, not like I've been asked recently, but I will refuse to do any other reality TV program that exists. I just won't, because of it's too easy for people to rip you the hell down. If you're unstable, or you like being liked, or that you suffer with mental health problems to a high extreme, mainly every day or every other day, I'd implore you to never, ever become famous. Like, if you have any chink in your armor, don't do it.
Well, Caroline Flack's a good example.
It's a 100% thing. That's what I think about. I watched a documentary, still felt the narrative of Caroline's, and I never met the lady. I know loads of people know her, I've heard wonderful things, but she was already vulnerable before being famous. And if she was my daughter, I'd be like, nope, I don't care, you're going to be an accountant, I don't care. No. You can't. You have the biggest heart. And if you have this biggest heart, guarantee if I just shoot one arrow, I'm going to hit you every time because it's so big.